A tool meant to save lives could be causing cancer in service members. KOMO's Chris Daniels investigates a new groundbreaking federal study on the forever chemical PFAS.
We now know these chemicals are risky.
Tonight, after the game on KOMO News.